of the finals. This is going to be awesome. If you're sat on your sofa, put your seat belt on. Tanja Frieden from Switzerland in lane one. In lane two, the Canadian Dominique Moltaes, the World Cup Tour leader, on paper surely the favourite here for the gold. In lane three, this lady has been unstoppable. 17th in the halfpipe on Monday. She's here now competing for a medal in the snowboard cross. Mayelle Ricker from Canada. In lane four, Lindsay Jacobellis from America, looking to make it three gold medals in three events for the States. The Canadians in lane two and three together could push out Jacobellis and Frieden. It's a good start. Jacobellis and Mayelle Ricker in the lead at the moment. An incredible start from Tanja Frieden, though. It's Frieden and Jacobellis out in front. The two Canadians at the back. Mayelle Ricker, Dominique Moltaes bringing up the rear. It's Lindsay Jacobellis extending a lead at the early stage of this course. She's got the clear line. Tanja Frieden on the outside. Oh, she's landed on the tail of her board. Frieden is out. She's slowed down. Mayelle Ricker is going to struggle now to get the speed. Jacobellis looking very sure now to make it a 1-2-3 on American. Oh, Mayelle Ricker going straight through the fence on the back of the A32. Ibrahimovic now for Lindsay Jacobellis, a seemingly uncatchable lead as she comes through. Through the curl, into the Colosseum. Lindsay Jacobellis is cruising now. She knows she's out in front. Mayelle Ricker through the fence. Just in the back there, Tanja Frieden. Where is Dominique Moltaes? That is the big question. Bronze medal. It looks like we've got gold and silver sewn up. Mayelle Ricker in the fence is not going to be able to recover in time. Very, very unfortunate for her. This is a lap of honour for Lindsay Jacobellis. The Americans... Oh! Drama! Jacobellis is down! Oh, look at her! This is incredible! Frieden! Frieden! Unbelievable! Lindsay Jacobellis has thrown a gold medal away in the last 100 metres. Oh! What has happened? Tanja Frieden cannot believe her luck. What on earth was Lindsay Jacobellis thinking? This is ridiculous. I have never seen anything like it. Coming down now, this looks like Mayelle Ricker. Mayelle Ricker in third place for the bronze medal. Obviously very, very worried. Oh, that's Dominique Moltaes. We were right, it was Mayelle Ricker who went through the fence. She is obviously very, very concerned about her friend. Tanja Frieden being congratulated there. That was incredible. Lindsay Jacobellis seemingly sitting so comfortably in first position. Less than 100 metres to go before the finish, and she lost her edge off the penultimate jump and just opened the door for Tanja Frieden. Paul-Henri Delarue, obviously still revelling in his bronze medal, enjoying congratulating everyone and reliving his own moment there at the bottom. The Americans speechless, look at them! Desperately trying to wave some flags, but Lindsay Jacobellis must be unconsolable. Truly, truly incredible final there from the women. There's Mayelle Ricker looking back up the course. Tanja Frieden still can't believe what's happened here. Behind her, Lindsay Jacobellis in shock. Look at him. He's trying to cheer, but he just hasn't got a clue what happened. We're still looking for the results confirmation here. So much drama in that last, well, the whole race. I was going to say the last 200 metres, but an incredible race from start to finish. Dominique Moltaes, very, very unfortunate there. She was catapulted through the fence. Ricker lying on the floor there. My mistake, Moltaes has actually made it down to the bottom. It was Mayelle Ricker contesting third who got pushed through the fence. So here we go, through Nyland. You can see an excellent start there from Dominique Moltaes. Tanja Frieden on the outside line there. ended up chasing Lindsay Jacobellis. So the Canadians, oh, there goes Maltese down first. That's coming through the speedway. The tail of Lindsay Jacobellis just underneath Tanya Frieden there. And there's Maltese battling as they come into the elevator section. There's Maltese going through the fence, backflipping. Ricker going through the fence, backflipping through there. Maltese was already out earlier on. Now Lindsay Jacobellis seemingly grabbing her board on a victory lap. She managed to recover quickly, but what was she thinking? We're going to see Frieden power through the picture next to her now. Watching her, she must have wondered what on earth she'd done wrong. The temptation to reach out and grab her must have been overwhelming. Trying to pull a stylish air, that one is going to be on sports bloopers for years to come. The American coach can't quite believe it. I don't think Tanya Frieden can either. Concern at the moment then for Mael Ricker, the Canadian, who went through the fence at the top. There are paramedics on there. But right now, first place going to Tanya Frieden. Second place going to Lindsay Jacobellis. And third place, Dominique Maltese. So the medals are decided. Lindsay Jacobellis taking her helmet off. Tears and joy here at the first ever Women's Olympic Snowboard Cross.